And stay tuned. Art Cohen comes your way at the top of the hour. Songs on as well. Here's a nice card that comes in and says, Flash, have you been here? Oh yeah, I have a photo of me in front of the same photo that you have right here. Birthplace of Thomas Edison. And it's very easy. If you're ever on the Ohio Turnpike, you just have to take the US 250 exit, which either would take you north to Cedar Point or just on the south side, you're right at Thomas Edison's place right there. And he said, the one thing I do love is the thing called Sights and Sounds of Edison Shop, which is on Main Street. A guy named Don O'Fell, the owner, has collected all of these things for Edison over the decades, and he got a chance to meet him. That's from Bill and Linda. They always want to get all their Edison stuff. You have some of the coolest phonographs. I saw the one when I was in Jersey about a month ago. And they had one of the Edison phonographs, and I know that he said he got one that you could record on. How cool is that to get an Edison recorder with a cylinder that you could record and then go ahead and have that cylinder roll and hear it back? Yeah. There you go. Well, some cool collectors out there. Bill and Linda, thanks for riding all around with your Edison trivia. The 60s on 6. Here comes Aretha Franklin. What you are.